Come on, we really need you to break up those fear tech standees. Just pretend you're a battering ram. When you break a standee, it should give you some tokens to collect. I'll explain about those in a minute. Really good. See those fear techs there? They're a real eyesore, huh? But I bet if you bumped into them, that'll get rid of them. Look at all the fear weak tokens you got. They give them to us when we scare, surprise, or otherwise prove our school is the best. At the end of the week, the school with the most tokens wins. Cool, huh?
Glad I could help out.
A beacon of light over someone lets you know they have a mission for you. Come on, let's go talk to somebody and find out how we can help.
Need a study partner?
Oh.
Here's some old scare simulation dummies we borrowed from the School of Scaring. We thought we could use them to practice surprising the Fear Tech students. See? I've changed the dummies to look like Fear Tech students for some extra motivation. Go ahead, try to scare one. You're almost there! That's great!
The Fear Tech dudes went and put their logos on some of our students. I hate labels, man. What matters isn't what you see on the outside, it's what's on the inside. But for this, I'll make an exception. Can you take those guys over to the Student Union building and get them some MU blue?
Thank you.
I was just reading about the Pulaski sneak and scream. It's supposed to be a great way to get the drop on Fear Tech students that are actually smart. I want to give it a try?
Ah!
Oops! Looks like it saw you. Give it another try. Oops! Looks like it saw you. Give it another try. Oops! Looks like it saw you. Give it another try. Looks like it saw you. Give it another try. Looks like it saw you. Give it another try.
There must be something around here I could roar in.
Looks like it saw you. Give it another try. One more to go! Man, you're a real pro, huh? Oops! Looks like it saw you. Give it another try. Bad news. I just heard those Fear Tech guys pulled another prank. They left one of our students on top of the library, tied up in toilet paper.
It's good
Think
to
you
be
could get
scared.
Her down?
Uh-huh. Ah.
Hey! Coming with those students!
Oh.
Have you sorted out their apparel situation yet?
I probably should use this extra time to catch up on my scary techniques.
Ha ha ha!